some years ago, I came up with the idea of being able to freeze one day, and dissect it through dimensional, I didn't even know how to explain it. Somehow, I found the book, I found the present phone.
Been studying mathematics these last weeks like a crazy. I feel full of mathematics, with a sense of being just preparing something new and good. The idea of having patience to wait for this new and good something is driving me a bit mad. The idea of not producing explicitly something is difficult. It is the need to have some kind of, even if it is not still shared, image of what I am doing that creates expectations within myself, and in fact the most part of my work is invisible, as all myself. So, I intend to write just some lines of what I am going through in mathematics. It is crazy to think about generalizations of the generalized problem achieved. It is crazy to deal with the same problem I am dealing in the last 6 years and to try different and new perspectives. To walk around the same, well-known region creating new paths. It is like to eat the same food with different sauces. But that is not true, since the same is never the same, and within details we achieve our own selves. Number 7, I actually don't like to work randomly. I like to define what I am going to do and when I am going to do it. But it is always uncertain and undefined in the traditional sense. It is basically some concept or some exercise that I believe will put myself as a case study of some particular idea or unexplored connection for me. I don't know exactly how to structure all of this, but I know I will make it happen somehow, in the sense that I am going to introduce the randomness of myself as an important feature of this project. I need to find notations, names and definitions, and then to go through some references to contextualize it.
These pre-established spaces are known ones, already settled. The main problem of in-between is...